just as one of them reaches my row. That used to be our row, on our way off. It's Michelle, a girl who got suspended from third grade for a week after throwing rocks at my head. Adolescence is doing her a ton of favors body-wise. She stops and looks down at me, and her head is blasted from behind by the dome light, so I can't really see her face, but I can see her smile when she says one word. Destiny. Then her and the girls clogging the aisles behind her all laugh, and then she turns and leads them off the bus. I didn't even know you were friends with them. I find my dad in the parking lot. He drives me back to our house, and camp is over. So is summer, even though it is 2 weeks until school starts. This isn't a story about how girls are evil or how love is bad. This is a story about how I learned something. And I'm not saying this thing is true or not. I'm just saying it's what I learned. I told you something, and it was just for you, and you told everybody. So I learned cut out the middleman, make it all for everybody, always.